But I didn't have a clue what I was doing in goal until probably I was 25, 26.
Really?
Because most of my stuff I actually naturally learnt myself. So I never had a coach till I went to Bury. Never had a goalkeeping coach at all. And even then it was Wilf McGuinness who took me out in the afternoons. And it was just me and him. And the only bit of advice he ever gave me was, look, when you get in the first team, as soon as you get a catch across, they're going to smash you. So what I want you to do is get up and laugh. So, and then they don't know what's going through your head. So, but it works. If you get up and you react, I mean, you can see now, if a forward goes into a goalkeeper, the goalkeeper will get react. If you get up and just laugh at him, he doesn't know what's going through your head. So, but next time, because you haven't reacted, they go, okay, we'll leave you alone. So in fact, it was a shortcut, really, for get. I didn't get smashed as many times as a lot of other people because I never reacted. If I go out and they go, oh, it's you, got not much chance today, have I? What am I going to pitch for? That's why I train. That's why I'm going, right, I'm as good as you any day of the week. And that's the mentality you've got to have. You can't have a mentality where you go, oh dear, I'm playing against him today. Oh, you know. Can't have that. You can't have any fear. But I never used to bother about any forwards. I used to try and click how they finished against me last time. If they scored last time, how would they do it? And what sort of technique they used to use. There's clever ones and there's stupid ones, forwards. There's brave ones and there's cowards. You've got to work out what they are. So you're working out, okay, not the best finisher in the world, so he smashes the ball. Now, if he smashes the ball all the time, I get a touch, I save it. Him, he'll try and catch me out. So you look at all the different players. If that was a 50-50 and I go for the ball, I know that, you know, I'm going to have to make sure that we go both in hard. If it's another player and I get 50-50, I know that he'll pull out a yard from the ball so I can go take the ball, take him and take everything, because he won't give me a problem. So you've got to know your players who you're playing against as well.